Throot? Sorry, all Father said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
I also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later. Back in Helheim, I told you I'd help your mom understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I did think she was gonna choke me with her hair.
I'm honestly surprised she didn't. Thanks, Loki. Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it. Come on. This way.
Oh. Huh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise. Look around. He'll be here.
Throod, I'm...
It's fine.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so... If you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but...
Right where I thought you'd be.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have brought her here.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going. Dad? Don't do this.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things. Killing giants, and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with its face.
I can't. This isn't you.
Thor. Hugin is... waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy!
My name is... What? No, I... Oh, come on! No, 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 I swear, that really wasn't... That's enough!
Oh, how I've missed this! And he's still got it.
Grab his arms. Let's get him out of here.
Yes, good fight.
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no, it's fine. Really.
Hey, I'm strong, but you gotta help me out here. Come on, it's not that far.
Thor?
Get up. You are going to Niflheim with Loki. All father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? Because what's one more broken promise? Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... We're here for you. Mom and I are here for you. Even when you're here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
I fucked up.
Yeah, you fucked up.
Can I get you a water or something?
Fine. You again? Let's make this quick.
You in a hurry to get back to Asgard?
Just get us to that mask piece.
Well, this isn't the way.
This ain't a treasure hunt.
This part of Niflheim is way different than the maze I saw a few winters ago.
If you came through Tyr's temple, then yeah. The mist around Ivaldi's workshop is straight up poison.
Was it worth it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fine, but I hope you know what seeing you like that ditch
was. I was drunk, not blind.
Hey, why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the mat?
You think I want to carry you all that way?
You're strong!
I'm not your pack horse. You take it, kid.
Yappa! looks up to you. I hope you know that.
Don't need a lecture about parenting from you. Just find the thing.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall.
Something I need to do first.
Take your time.
Now we can go. Loki, you really keep trying to... I don't even know what you're trying to do anymore, but you have no idea the kind of shit I've been through.
Right. Half giant, son of a powerful god with impossibly high expectations. How could I ever know what that's like?
Neat trick.
I'm not trying to do anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shared blood.
Okay. I just want to add one more thing. If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. That doesn't sound familiar to you at all?
Some similar life experience. What does it matter? Seems stupid to gripe about the things we can't change.
Who says we can't?
Ah!
We're far from Ivaldi's workshop, right?
Far enough. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome.
Jump up!
I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Through there, just ahead.
This'll be fun.
I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So, I said it'd be fun. It was.
What are you going to say when you see them again? Sif and Thrud, I mean.
If Allfather's pleased, it doesn't matter. Look, kid. I don't need you to solve my family problems for me. Just find the mask. Let's get out of here.
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
One pathway coming up. You enjoying the freedom? Out here without Fabian looking over your shoulder.
Yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff. Which I think we
need. No thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen. Maybe. I can check. Jump up!
Don't bother getting up. Take this one, kid.
Elka!
Thor, I hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thrud again.
Well, hoping's better than thinking. It's a start.
It's here.
Gotcha.
Phew. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to lose that.
Loki, we did it. We are on the verge of great things. All of our work together.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof. Take him.
No. Leave him alone. I command it.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Modi, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember? We would carve those wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps. They were thrown at the Allfather's problems like brittle knives to a mountain face. And for what? What if Thrud's next?
My father against me, my daughter.
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach you.
Hey, you stand down!
Sindri better be right. Where are you? Sindri. Ugh. You sure know how to plan an exit.
Atreus.
Glad you're safe, lad.
Got out just in time. Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though. Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your dad was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Mimir.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense back home. Don't you miss the three of us out finding our own adventures?
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly.
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
There he is, the man who tamed Garm. 1,000 congratulations.
Batatoskar, I'm curious. You said the tree had plans for you. What exactly has it got you doing?
What do I not do, my decapitated delight? I overlook and maintain the stability of the realms, ensure that everything is running smoothly. And, of course, I tend to the world tree. I listen to it, make sure its needs are met.
Do you talk to the tree?
The tree does not speak in any tongue, but its intentions are clearly felt. Yes, I do realize how, for lack of a better word, kooky that sounds, but it is true.
Is it saying anything right now?
It's saying stop asking stupid questions!
Bitterness, manners. But yes, it is saying something along those lines. Until we meet again.
Can wait.
Thank you, brother.
Going back to Alfheim?
There's still a few loose ends to tie up. There's still that secret elven library in Alfheim.
Sounds good.
Learn some new item recipes. Whatever you need. If you change your mind... Brother, you don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here, I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
happened? A candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
Lighthouse put this lock here? Why would they care what happens in the Baron?
When we were in Vanaheim, Big Bear and Bela spoke of this place. They said it was forbidden. Went on about uncovering some secret history.
Secret history? Sounds like your kind of adventure.
Aye, that's what I said.
Another storm awaits.
Yeah, but at least now we know how to end it. So, once we free both Hofgoofers and end all the storms, then what?
Healing this land will take more than a pair of singing Hofgoofer. The scars of conflict are woven into the very fabric of the realm. I have to believe, in the long run, we're doing right by Alfheim. But, well, what's your father always saying in this situation?
Keep your expectations low, and you'll never be disappointed.
Wise words.
Well, best we start looking for a way underground.
We gotta find the right cave. Before, but I'm glad we're doing this. The sandstorm just feels wrong for Alfheim.
Aye. Hearing the Song of the Sands again is a rare privilege, even if it's only a solo act.
Not once we free this other Hofgoofer. It'll be a duet. What is this place? It doesn't look like a dark elf cave.
An abandoned ancient settlement, by the looks of it. Built long before the Lightwell's creation.
More hive matter as well.
I'd say we're on the right track, then.
Some of this hive stuff doesn't like sound. Amir, the last time we were in Alfheim, this hive stuff was all over the realm. It looked unnatural. Like it was choking the life out of everything. Even the light itself.
It looked that way because you're not from this realm, lad. To the Dark Elves, the Hive is more natural than that faultless, lily-white column in the center of the well. Just look at how old some of these surfaces are. Far older than the Lightwell, or even our trapped Hofgoofer, for that matter.
You have a point.
I'd like to believe I always do.
This hive looks thick. I'm not sure why that works, but I'm glad it does. Rich! Left foot! These things smell awful! Territory?
Territory changes hands often in Helheim, or so it appears.
Big Vier did mention that these ruins have historical significance for the Light Elves. I assume they're only here to keep intruders out.
Oops.
I suspect the corpse below would disagree. Die. Let's continue, shall we?
Two Hofgoofers free. Are they gonna be able to, make more?
Almost certainly. A bittersweet spectacle, considering the cost.
The cost?
Aye. The adult's light fades as they pass it on to their offspring.
Hold on. Are you saying they have to die to have kids?
They don't have to, but the more light they give, the higher the chance of their offspring's survival.
Damn. That's... wow.
It is what parents do.
Really? All parents are supposed to die for their children?
It is what I would do.
Well, here it is. Guess it's time to free it.
You don't seem particularly happy about it, lad.
We're freeing them only for them to die. It doesn't seem fair.
Right, seven is. But their sacrifice will allow their children to thrive. So they will die contented.
Hadn't thought about it. If I were one of the children, I wouldn't want them to.
I know, son. But it is the only choice they can make.
the Alpha!
Nice. That loosened it up a bit.
Back to the surface, then.
For relaxation. You burn leaves and breathe the smoke.
Oh, can I use it?
No!
The fate of these creatures, it reminds me of a story.
Yeah?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. But no metal could hold such power. So the blacksmith used the flame
of... Father, please. It's okay.
What is okay?
You don't have to... Look, I know I get sad about this kind of stuff, but... It doesn't mean I won't be okay, you know?
Yes.
So, what happened with the blacksmith?
His daughter was the key to unlocking the box. He died, trying to protect her from those who would open it.
You're not gonna have to do that for me.
I know. But I would.